Bismillah Rahman Rahim. I am Dr. Muhammad Mehtab Alam and I am discussing about non-parametric test learning objective. After this lecture, you will be able to recognize the advantage and disadvantage of non-parametric statistics, understand how to use the run test, and you will be able to know when and how to use the Mann-Whitney U-test, Wilcoxon matched pair sign rank test, and Kruskal-Wallis test and Friedman test. Then learn when and how to measure correlation using Spearman rank correlation measurement. Parametric versus non-parametric test comparison, which test you can use when. So parametric statistics are statistical techniques based on assumptions about the population for which the sample data are collected. Assumptions that data being analyzed are randomly selected from a normal distributed population, requires quantitative measurement and yield interval and ratio level data. While non-parametric statistics are based on favor assumptions about the population and parameter, sometimes called distribution-free statistics, a variety of non-parametric statistics are available for use with nominal or ordinal level of data. What are the advantages of non-parametric statistics? Sometimes there is no parametric alternative to use the non-parametric statistics. Certain non-parametric tests can be used to analyze nominal data. Certain non-parametric statistics can be used to analyze ordinal data. The computation on non-parametric statistics are usually less complicated than those for parametric statistics, particularly for a small sample. Probability statement obtained from most non-parametric tests are exact probability. What are the disadvantages of non-parametric statistics? Non-parametric test can be wasteful of data if parametric tests are available for use with the data. Non-parametric tests are usually not as widely available and well known as parametric tests. For large sample, the calculation for many non-parametric statistics can be a tedious job.